I really hate when fashion dictates what people are going to wear and what it's all about and what direction things are going in. Because, you know, as you know, you were at my show in New York, I had what I did in terms of what I created for clothing for a collection. It's not like I don't believe in it once I get to Paris. I did that. That's that show. Then I come here and I work with a different team of people, and it was about, you know, developing a fantastic embroidery and placing one of them on a miniskirt and then putting it with a fuchsia t-shirt. So there was still a simplicity, there was still a casualness, there was still a sort of like graphic quality to it, but it was a very different woman. It was a very extroverted, glossy, stronger woman. Her hair was slick back, she had black eyes, she was ready for the summer, ready for fun, ready to look sexy.
Then the eye to the ass. When we play, you shake your ass. Shake it, shake it, shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl. Turn it up, turn it up.
Anybody I know who indulges in fashion doesn't, like, wear one thing. You know, sometimes she changes into five outfits in one day, you know, depending on who she may be. But I think this is all indulgent, you know, it's all to be, like, sort of enjoyed. So you don't have to choose, like, oh, now I'm going to look like, you know, some nun, and, you know, then I'm going to look like this, or I can't have decoration, or I can't wear paint because it's out. And it's like, who cares? Nobody did it this time. It was, you know, a bit arbitrary, and it looked right with the clothes we showed. Attractive, sexy young woman who loves everything, you know.
And that's important for fashion right now, doesn't it?
I don't know. Important and fashion shouldn't be used in the same sentence. It's just, you know, it's just what we did this season. That's all.